expert, an unparalleled mentor, and a visionary. You have played all the roles with utmost perfection. Dear sister, we are blessed to have you as a role model. Happiest birthday, dear sister Celine.
Although we are physically apart, but we are mentally and socially connected. Due to this unavoidable pandemic, we are not being able to celebrate this auspicious birthday in the school premises, even though all auxiliaries are craving to come to the school and celebrate it on the stage. New day is a symbol of new joy, new initiatives and new opportunities. We are all aware of the fact that beginning a new day without a prayer is like living a life without a purpose. Today is a very grand day for Auxilium, as today is the birthday of our dearest director, Sister Celine Vikrimha, who is the cornerstone of our institution. Let us pray for her good health. Dear Sister Celine, thank you for bringing so much joy, laughter and wisdom in our life. We pray that your day is always filled with happiness and joy. May God bless you on your birthday and always. Happy birthday to you, sister.
Numbers chapter 6 verses 24 to 25. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord makes his face to shine upon you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace.
Sister, I'd like to dedicate this prayer song on your birthday.
You were my strength when I am weak. You were the treasure that I seek. You were my only hope. Seeking you as a precious treasure. Lord, to give up, I'd be a fool. You were my only hope. Jesus,
the life of our great hero.
Yes, it's a beautiful day, it's a beautiful time. Dear Sister Celine, it's your day and time to thank God for the gift of your wonderful life. So we wish you a very special happy birthday.
We thank God for your precious gift of life and for your very gift to each one of us. Life is a gift, live it. Life is precious, treasure it. And life is now, celebrate you. Happy birthday, dear sister, I'm praying for you.
Your life is a gift and a blessing to all. You have touched and many have grown. Thank you for being you. Wish you a beautiful, wonderful and happy birthday.
You are a miracle. Thank you for having born into this world. Your life is a blessing, a treasure for those who know you. And we thank God for your precious gift of life.
It's a precious gift of God. You are special in His eyes. Thank you, dear Sister Celine, for your gift to each one of us. And many, many happy returns to you. May God bless you.
You are God's precious gift to us and to many. On this day, we wish you God's blessing and many more years ahead.
A very happy birthday to a remarkable person.
May all your dreams and wishes come true.
Happy birthday, sister.
We love you, sister. We wish you a very happy birthday.
Twinkle little stars, how I wonder what you are. Toddlers are not just innocent and curious, but they are always full of life and are always cheerful. They are honestly what every adult wished they could be. So please give a big shout out for the tiny tots of Auxilium, that is the pre-primary kids.
Happy birthday, sister. We love your sisters.
Happy birthday, dear sister Celine.
Happy birthday, dear sister.
Happy birthday, dear sister Celine.
I love you.
Happy birthday, sister Celine.
I love you.
Happy birthday, sister.
Happy birthday, sister Celine.
Happy birthday to you, dear sister Celine.
Rightly said by Carlos Santana that instrumental music speaks a lot more clearly than any other language could. Pure melody goes outside the tongue. Music makes everything beautiful, isn't it? So now, to uplift our soul, may I call the performers of class 7 and 8 for their instrumental.
Foundation. Thank you, sister, for making this entire school our second home with your aura, strength, love and compassion. On this auspicious day of yours, I pray to the almighty power for your good health, prosperity and many more. With a garland full of flowers and a heart full of love, wishing you a bright, cheerful and happy birthday, sister.
There is a common saying: where words fail, music speaks. Let us transfer all our agony, pain and emotions which we could not communicate with anybody else to God's abode through this enchanting prayer song by the students of class 9 and 10.
Thank you.
that people have when they realize music and dance vibes flowing through their bodies. Isn't that feeling amazing? So what are we waiting for? Dear Sister Celine, do fasten your seatbelt, because the students of class 9 and 10 are going to take you on an awesome and amazing roller coaster ride of a birthday dance mashup. So here they come.
Happy birthday to our beloved Sister Celine. May God bless you with thousands and thousands of blessings.
Happy birthday, sister! Today, I take this opportunity to tell you that you are not just a director to us, but a mother whose love for us knows no bounds. You have a golden heart so huge that all of us have found a soft and safe corner in it. In the journey of life, we are very, very glad to have you, because you are one of the biggest contributors of value and happiness.
Lovely sister, may all your days be filled with love, memories, flowers and friendships and happy hours.
Sister, many happy details of the day.
Very happy birthday, sister. May God bless you always and you always stay healthy and safe.
Wishing you a very happy and vibrant birthday, sister.
A very happy birthday, sister.
Mother is the one who nurtures us with her love and care. She is a superwoman, and in this case, we auxiliary and we love kids, as we have a second superwoman in our life, and that's none other than our beloved sister, Sister Celine.
Wishing you a very happy birthday, dear sister.
Happy birthday, sister. Wishing you many, many happy returns of the day.
May your birthday be full of sunshine and rainbows, love and laughter, so many good wishes on your special day.
Happy birthday, sister. Always stay happy and blessed. Enjoy your day.
You are a shining example for all the members of Auxilium family. Thanks for being a gentle and kind mentor for all of us.
Bahaitam Kahamde, India is a country of rich cultural diversity where 22 officially recognized languages and over 1,650 dialects are spoken across 29 countries and 7 union territories. Our country has been a witness to a great number of tongues over the centuries. One such distinctive and culturally rich language is Kokborok. It has been known to exist in its various forms since the 14th century. So please put your hands together and welcome the students of class 1 and 2 who will be representing our cherished culture.
Kalam tola nusinya ang lebih dia.
sura mai tui de ha ku tui tui nung bai a salai pule nung po bui tui tui o ma du nung po bui tui tui.
The time to disco, na 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 na. You guys must be thinking, why am I singing and jumping around like this? Well, Madhuri and Sridevi rocked the silver screen with their dance performances and made it a history. Our girls, not even sure of that, are ready to set the floor on fire. So please welcome the performers of class 1 and 2 for the Bollywood Dhamaka.
Now it is the time for a happy birthday dance by the students of class 3 and 4. Let's welcome them.
It is true that we should always remember our roots, no matter how high we fly. When people are enslaved, as long as they hold fast to their language, it is as if they had the key to their prison. So, the next item will exhibit the assortment of the state, its pride, which is unique to Tripura. Please welcome the performers of class 5 and 6 for their Tripuri dance.
Sang nae gano aini khudu sano boi ni te male koi etong jam se kam sang nae gano aini khudu sano koi ni rung ya bole ape koi mung se ka ni rung ya bole ape ka mung se koi ni rung ya bole ape koi mung se.
We are sending you a good vibe and smile for every second of your special day.
The best soul faring birthday to our sweet director. Thank you for endless patience and dedication. Happy birthday, sister.
You guided us in each and every step. A very happy birthday to our respected sister self. Thank you.
Live a long life and always be happy in your life. And may all your dreams come true. Thank
यू.
Happy birthday, our director sister Celine. May God bless you and
wishing you a happiest birthday, dear sister. May you receive all what you have ever desired for.
Very, very happy birthday to you, dear sister. Many, many happy returns of the day.
You have taught us the right way of education and how to live a complete life in a gentle way.
You have taught me very important things. Thank you for everything you have taught me.
Very, very happy.
We wish you a very happy birthday.
May you receive the greatest of joy and everlasting bliss. A very happy birthday to your sister.
This card is a gift from all the students of 6C.
How badly we'll miss our school assemblies, our social commitment programs, and all those value education classes that we had in our school. Dear sister, you have always taught us to be brave, bold, independent, and a person full of integrity. Today, on this auspicious occasion, the students of Class 12 have prepared a special item to pay a tribute to an exemplary figure like you. We hope you like it.
Yours. We, on behalf of all the Class 12 students, are here to convey our love to you. You resemble the traits of a tree, sister. When the water overflows, the tree holds the soil firm and strong. A tree stands strong in the scorching sunlight and yet gives shelter to a lot of birds and animals.
Despite all the hurdles, you reach out to each and every student and teacher whenever in need. You inspire us and guide us not just to be a good student, but to be a good human being and be a good citizen.
We will forever be thankful to you, sister. For you, Auxilium Girls School today is not just an educational institution, but it feels like a home. We love you so much, Sister Salim. A happy, happy birthday to you.
Today, it's an important and very joyful day, as is the birthday of an angel. On this day, the 9th of July, an angel in the form of a human being came up to this earth to serve the humankind, love children, and spread love and happiness amongst all, sacrificing all her worldly desires. The angel, as you all know, is our dear and respected Sister Celine Tikuna, FMA, the director of all Auxilium School. We wish you, sister, a very happy birthday. May the Almighty bless you, sister, with good health and happiness, and bless you abundantly with loss and loss of energy, so that you succeed in all your endeavors. It's virtual though, sister, but nothing can stop us from celebrating your birthday. We, once again, sister, wish you a very happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sister Celine. It gives me immense pleasure and honor to be here and wishing you a very happy birthday on behalf of all the parents. You are a beautiful person inside out with an even more beautiful, loving and caring heart. You are an epitome of wisdom, knowledge, strength, a pillar of strength and a guiding light to inspire all of us. With so much compassion, empathy and love in your heart, you are nurturing, molding and shaping up the personalities of the children and helping them to be good and beautiful human beings with love and care for others also. so much for being there. Thank you so much for your commendable services and contributions. And wish you best of health and happiness and joy today and always. Once again, a very good
day. Yes, sister, we thank God for your gift and for being a blessing to each one of us. Wishing you a very happy birthday. May God bless you today and every day of your life. We love you, sister.
Happy Sister Celine. We love you.
Happy birthday to you.
Sister, being a member of Auxilium Management Committee as well as Auxilium Family, the best thing which I have experienced is your immense energy and positive attitude. It is so contagious that it can transform anybody, and also it can bring out best of someone. Sister, on behalf of Auxilium Management Committee members, I wish you long journey ahead with full of health and happiness and energy. Sister, many, many happy returns of the day. Happy birthday.
You are an epitome of generosity, kindness and empathy. You are the sculptor of human character, a seasoned scholar and a navigator of the flagship of knowledge. We can't thank you enough for all you have done for us. Your vision, wisdom and passion for this school is apparent every time you give an assembly or speak to us in any student enrichment programs and meetings. Thank you for always being there with us. We love you abundantly, and once again, a very happy birthday to you, dear sister.
Dear Sister Sally, thank you so much for being such an inspiring leader in our lives. It's 100% true that Auxilium would not have been what it is today if you were not there. Words cannot describe how much thankful we are to have you. Lastly, a very happy birthday to you, sister, and we love you abundantly.